Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujer Analista. Fearful moments of Can Yaman. Demet Özdemir was supportive. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Can Yaman achieved great success with the projects he played in Turkey. He gained a lot of fans abroad. Later, he thought that he would get better in his career and moved to Italy. The handsome actor is really loved in Italy as well. He is playing in a successful project there as well. When he first went to Italy, his fans were overjoyed. Hundreds of people had gone to meet him. However, sometimes fans can be very intimidating with his move. There was no news from Can Yaman for a while. He had disappeared in an instant. His fans were not idle. They found the hotel where the handsome actor was staying. Many of his fans even gave the handsome actor his room number and wanted to talk. Though the hotel response were looked, there was a large crowd in front of hotel. Can Yaman, who saved this crowd, announced on his social media accounts that he was uneasy. Seeing this, Demet Özdemir immediately called Can Yaman. She asked if he was okay. Can Yaman said that he is fine and there is no problem. Demet Özdemir, on the other hand, told Can Yaman that she should take care of herself. As we know, Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir met in the TV series Erkenci Kuş and became very good friends. Although they broke up later, they tried to be there for each other in good and bad days. Can Yaman was with Demet Özdemir when his grandmother died. Today, Demet Özdemir called to make Can Yaman feel that she was with him in his moments of fear. I hope Can Yaman's fans act a little calmer and stop being afraid of the handsome actor. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.